offense had a lot of trouble after that touchdown drive to start the second half.
Can we go positive with the first question on the way? I'll come to you one, too. Who's got the first question?
You got it. Great.
Thanks. All right, that's enough. Let's go to the next.
Again, it seemed like the offense couldn't put anything up, couldn't get first downs, couldn't run the clock down for you. How did you see that? What were they doing?
Yeah, they did a couple things. You know, I think that we're trying to run the ball a little bit there. We took some shots early. We just got to convert. We got to do a better job. You know, we've done it in a couple games. And against that stout defensive line, you know, it's tough just to line up and run the football on them. It's a good group over there. So, again, it's something we need to continue to work on. We got to get better at.
Three touchdown catches by your tight ends. Mm-hmm. Going into this game, did you feel there were things you could specifically exploit with them?
Yeah, I don't know if exploit, but we thought we you know, they've got some really good corners to start with Peterson, so you know, trying to get matched up on some safeties and some linebackers, felt like, you know, Brent and Ertzy, and then obviously the big catch by Case there, just thought we had some plays in there that to the tight ends, get them in base personnel and try to take advantage of that, and those guys did. Ertz ran a great route, Nick threw it on time. First one was a play action. It was actually, we ran again right at the end of the game, and they held the Case, you know, to kind of get us to be able to run the clock out. So I thought those guys contributed, and we feel like we've got three that are talented, and when the matchups present itself, we can exploit it.
12 weeks in the season, what can you say about Zach Ertz's development from when he first came in to where he is?
Yeah, I think Zach's getting better and better each week. You know, I think he came off a break. You know, obviously, if you're a rookie, this season's a lot different than the college season. Just, you know, you have four preseason games, which you don't have, and then, you know, we played 12 games, so he's got 16 games underneath his belt. But I thought he came back after break, real fresh legs, real rejuvenated, had a real good week of prepping, and, you know, was excited to see it show up on the field today. I thought he had some really big catches for us.
Chip, what was your vantage point?